Can I show you something you could do when you read your book? All right. You remember how over here, how you told me that this dog, this cat has looks like a lion? When you read your book, you could say it like this. Let me show you. Ready? Okay. Can I come see it in a minute? All right, I'll come in just a second, okay? Okay. All right, watch. When I read it, I can read it like this. Cat starts with C. This cat looks like a lion. Dog starts with D. He has, are these spots on him?
Yeah.
He has lots of spots.
No, this is spots. They're round. And he's taking a bath.
And he's what?
Taking a bath.
He's taking a bath? Oh, you need to, when you read it, you need to say that then, okay? This is a dog. Dog starts with D. He's taking a bath.
What's the dog starts with?
Giraffe starts with G. What are you going to say about giraffes? Hold on, I'm going to talk to Isabella for a second. I'll come see her soon. Okay. All right. Giraffe starts with G. What can you say about giraffes?
Yep, tart.
Yes, that's what I was thinking too. Giraffe starts with G. He has a long neck. Horse starts with H.
He's running fast.
He's running fast. Tiger starts with T.
He's mad.
He's getting mad?
Yeah.
He's getting mad. Oh, would you read that? Could you read that to me now that way again?
Okay.
Okay, read it like that. Remember all this? Wait, remember that part? He looks like...
lion.
Right, he looks like a lion.
D, like a dog, is taking a bath.
D starts with dog, he's taking a bath.
Giraffe has a long neck.
Giraffe has a long neck.
Horse like H, can run fast.
Can run fast.
T, like a tiger, can mad the one.
He can, tell me again, tiger's what?
Tiger can match someone.
He can what someone?
No, he can match someone.
And he's mad at someone? All right. Isabella, that is a wonderful, would you read that to everybody in just a little bit? Would you read that to everybody in just a little bit? Yeah.